Conwy town walls. Going onto the walls now. The castle's 735 years old, so I think these are of a similar age as well. Conwy quay. You can just see there, Great Britain's smallest house, little red house with all the people around it. I'm not sure you can make out the castle in the background there, it's full of scaffold at the moment. Bit of a shame really. Yeah, it's 735 years old. I'm going to be doing a walk in a bit, past the quay, over the bridge, across the river, along the coast, to Deganwy. It's about 3 miles, 3 or 4 miles. Sightseeing cruise. Nice views from up here. That's where it was, and that's where I'm headed. Head along here. I've still got my backpack on as well from the 2 day wild camp that I did. And I slept by the river last night, by the lake the night before. I've still got my backpack with me. Can't wait to get it off, really. Nice view of Conwy Mountain there now. I did a solo wild camp earlier this year. Walked along that, along the other side, camped somewhere around there. It's a nice enjoyable walk that. Conwy Quay to Deganwy. Be a nice bike ride as well. Seen a few cyclists. Lovely around here. Nice views of Conwy Mountain now. stunning place this. This is the Conwy River estuary. The place where the wild camped last night. Well, that was the River Conwy as well. But this is the where it meets the ocean here, by the sea. That little beach over there looks perfect for the bivvy camp. There's a car park there. I think you get a few like camper vans and whatever there. I'm sure you could get away with like a snidey bivvy bag camp there. That's one for the future, that one. Right then, I'm gonna leave yous now. Hope you've enjoyed that little walk and little tour of Conwy Quay. Thanks for watching. Like if you liked it. Subscribe if you're not subscribed already. And I'll see you in the next one.